Many have been bent to the Dark Lord's will, my friend. Now you know how he intended to use you. You were to open wide the gates, slay and spread ruin within the city. You were to be the Dark Lord's shadow amongst your people, an instrument of terror and death. You were to burn the citadel and to cut the white tree. Everything that you have done upon your road, and all that we have lent to you, was to burn away the shadow of evil that was laid upon you. I have seen in you a portion of my hope for the future of men, dimmed by evil but not corrupted. Now you have overcome the darkness. You are free.